Part 9 of the gameplay of The Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker. Now, I know what you guys are thinking. Like, what happened in this game? Oh, I'll tell you. Back where I was doing, I had to make sure that we get the power up for the swords. For the power up my Master Sword. Because as you guys remember, the sword is actually powered down as soon as I picked it up. So, let you guys know that I have to do that again by restoring the power of the Master Sword. So now, since that's done, now it's time to go to the next one. Oh, whoops. Sorry, wrong one. Wrong song. Alright guys, time to go to the Wind Temple. Now the Wind Temple is actually... Oh, it says that it's supposed to be one of the hardest temples ever. But since I did it before, I can do that again. Alright. Well guys, let you guys know I did defeat the ghost, the boss Poe in the Earth Temple with help of Medi. Now I have to go unlock the Wind Temple by playing that song, wherever it's on that stone slab that's there. Alright guys, now I do have enough to be able to do some of the maps right here, but you know what? The Triforce maps, since I found two already. See that, guys? Just straight ahead. I don't have to go around the building now. So here we go. Here you go, guys, we made it. Now this requires the hammer and that won't work. There you go. Alright guys, now that that's done. There it is. Now I need the Wind Waker. Alright. There you go. There you go. I learned the Wind God's Era. Aura. Whatever you call it. Auraya. There we go. Huh? Are you the new hero? I am Fido of the Kuroki tribe. I have appeared to you as child, but the eyes that may deceive you, I am a sage. I am praying for the power to repel the evil and continue to claim the sword of the master sword. But I was attacked by the evil Ganondorf, and this is what happened to me. You wish to return the blade to its power, right? Well, in that case, look for the one who has the same instrument as I hold and teach him the song that you just played. Once you do, I'm certain the holder will know what to do. The Wind Waker you hold has power. It was the king who had conducted. Please tell the king I can still play, even in the next world. Alright, guys. Now, if you guys must know, and I'm sure you guys already knew this, the person who holds that instrument is the same person I had to save back at the Forsaken Forest. Damn it! Whoa, whoops, nope. There we go. Well, that guy almost shot me. Now, guys, it's the same guy that we... same little Deku that we actually had to save in the Forsaken Forest. He's the one who holds the song, holds that instrument. You're gonna hear him as see that right over there? Look at the waterfall. There we go, we're in. There he is. I gotta talk to him first. Oh, Link, I haven't seen you in quite some time, have I? I'm surprised you're able to find me here. Huh, I bet you're wondering why I'm down here. I'm practicing a new song for next year's ceremony, but I need privacy. It's not fun when someone's watching me. Hey, have you heard the song outside? Really? I guess the sound of the waterfall didn't drown it out. Perhaps I should play a little softer next time. Here we go. Hey, is that a conductor's baton? Link, you are the maestro? That's incredible. Just conduct me. What song would you like? I can't wait to hear it. Please conduct. There we go. Does it sound like this? Wait, why does it feel like I already know that song? See that, guys? That's how you do it. Thank you. Link. That sacred song is conducted has awakened me. I know myself now. I am the sage of the Wind Temple. It's my fate to return the power of evil to your master sword. And to ease the regrets of the ancestors, please take me to the Wind Temple. Alright guys, here we go. Now, before I go, guys, there's one thing I have to do first. Now, if you guys are wondering, Right over there is the next Triforce chart. Let me head over there first. That one's easy to get. I need the bow and arrow. You'll see as soon as I get there, guys. Once I'm done with that, I'll go to the Wind Temple. Now, the reason why, guys, is because there are a lot of items that I need to upgrade some of the stuff in order to progress further in the game. Like the green meter, for example. I have to upgrade that to its highest level because if I'm going to progress further in the game, I need that to be higher. Actually, you know what? There's a boat that I need. Ah, crap. I forgot to do that, guys. I need to go to a boat. I need some supplies. And I know just where the spot, on Outset Island. If you guys are wondering, I need a pair. This pair will allow me to control one of the seagulls. Alright. There's that boat right over there. This is the guy who sells that pair for me. I think. Yep, there it is. There you go. All right, now I need to get that pair. Now I better exit out and just go back in. There it is. Actually, you know what? I'll get 4. You're welcome.
Bye!
Bye! I need 4 just in case, because it's been a while since I was able to control a seagull. Had to do that, but you know what? Alright, guys. Go in there. Let me go get that Triforce shard, the Triforce map first. Hopefully it's a map. If it's a shard, I'm happy with that. Alright. First I gotta find out where all this stuff is. Right over there. Alright. Alright guys, this is going to take a while, so bear with me. All right, guys, this will be simple. Now, the reason why I bought four of those pears is because the seagull, you can be able to control the seagull, and when the pear eats it. I mean, when the bird eats the pear. Yeah, when the pear eats the bird. Ugh. Scary, I know. Okay, guys, here we are. Sorry it's taking forever, but I try my best. All right, now I gotta get my grappling hook ready. Now, before you're gonna do this, guys, you have to destroy those birds that are resting on those buttons right up there. You're gonna see soon enough, as soon as I get up there. All right, stop here, climb up. All right, now that we're here, good, got him right there. Oh, too high. Got him. Now for that one. He's the hard one, so. Ah, screw it. Okay, ready, guys? Alright, now this is a while, so bear with me. That's one. Oh crap, I missed it. That's two. Oh damn it, I missed. See how hard it is, guys? Like I said, it's really hard to control these little seagulls to try to hit these damn buttons. Okay, that's a little. I'm too far away from it. Let's try it. Let me hit this first. Got it. Uh-oh. Oh crap. Got that one. Now the top one is the hardest part ever. Oh, I missed one. Ah, man. Now I got two birds to worry about. All right, now where is that? Ah. See what I mean, guys? That's the hard part. Good, I did hit that one. Perfect. Got it. Sorry, seagull. Thank you. All right, now to get inside. Okay, guys, now this is where the fun part begins. There it is. I made it. At least my rubies will be back up and running. Good. Now, the wind song. And here we are. Is it the shard or is it the Triforce map? Let's hope it's a shard. Could be either one of those, guys. Here we go. Ah, Triforce map. Oh well. Well, guys, we got three maps already. And there's a total of 8, so that means that there's 5 more maps to get. Alright guys, now that that's done, now it's time for me to go head over to the Wind Temple. Actually, you know what? I wonder what that is. That used to be, that's a fairy place right there, guys. Actually, you know what? I'll do that later. Alright guys, I gotta go back to Outset Island. I think that's Outset Island. I hope it's that. If not, I gotta learn my islands very well. Alright. Oh. There it is. Guys, while I'm waiting, just checking something for a second. Okay, good. We're almost there. All right. Right. So. Now this is just the time for that. For the ghost ship to come out. Now, BD's map actually has the location. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I got 3 of them already. I got four of them actually. 4, I believe. There we go, guys. We're here. We made it. Same thing as you said before. Link, just like Midna, I have no doubt that Makar has special abilities too. Your duty is to protect him. You should cooperate, and you could be able to get through this island. Now, let you guys know, Makar actually has abilities, and you're gonna see that firsthand as soon as I get in here. There you go. Oh, damn a car. Makar was right behind me, and I saw. There we go. There we are. The Wind Temple. Time to jump in. Time to control him. Now for this guy, he can fly, but this guy has another ability. He can plant a tree. Some abilities I know. There we go. All right. This is where the iron boots come in handy. Oops. All right, first off, let's see. Ah. Got him. Car here. He walks really slow, guys. I know. There we go. All right. Now this is where the Deku leaf comes in handy. Now guys, this is the place where we're going to get the hook shot. One of the greatest weapons ever. Come with me, dude. Alright. Alright, first I gotta take care of these guys first. Whoops. Okay. The holly guy just turns around and says, "All right, pick me up." All right. Time to control him again. The Wind Temple is supposed to be one of the hardest temples ever, guys. But I try. Alright, that's good. Alright, I think this is where he's gonna get captured. One more to go. There we go. I gotta find him now. Hey, I'm over here. Now, guys, the only way to do it is I need the hook shot. And I don't. Link, the stone that's body seems is extremely heavy. The only way you can move it, you gotta be as heavy as the Green Dragon Tree itself. I can't be able to get him out, so I gotta find another way to do this. Got him. Not bad. Good. Oops. Oh, damn it, I'm back where I started. All right. I really hate that stupid hand. Alright, can't go up there. That went well. Alright, joy pendant. Now that is the spot I have to go next, but first I gotta get the little Deku guy out. Which is not gonna be easy, guys. It will not be easy. There must have been another door that I missed. Right here. There we go. Alright, good. This must be the dungeon map right here. Yep, dungeon map. Oops. Okay guys, time to go back. Here we go guys. It's gonna be one of, this is a hard temple like I said before. This will be easier, guys, if I had my meter expanded, but you know what? I'm close enough anyway. Alright, here we are. Another level, guys. That was a locked door. This is, I guess this is the key. This is where the key is. Right here. Right there. Perfect. Is this the key? Yep. Perfect. Got the key. I think that's where the hookshot is, guys. That's the item that I need. Yep, that's where the hookshot is, guys. Wizard robe. Here we go, guys. Ah, nice. Gotcha. There it is, guys. I froze the bastard. Freeze! Here's the hookshot, guys. There it is. One of the best weapons in the game so far, I would say. Now I can be able to get my car back. But I gotta climb. Alright, that's where I had to go, right there. This must be the compass. Yep, the compass. Okay, guys, we're almost there. There he is. There's my car right there. Got him. All right, perfect. Some friend I am, huh? There we go. All right, guys. All right. Whoa. Ah, rats. That's the way I have to go right there. Because I think that's where the boss key is. Whoa, I don't remember that. Stay away from the wall. Stay away from the wall. Damn it! Ugh. Oh, good. I'm on the side of the wall. Perfect. There you are. Right here is fine. I'll be safe here. Whew, finally. All right, come with me. The reason why I left him down there is because of those hands. Oh, good. Oh, good, no hands. Perfect. Alright, now that that wizard robe's gone, I can get my car back up here. Time to go find that boss key. Ah, crap, not that again. I need his help. The key is right up there. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Alright. At least it's down there where it's safe. I might be lying. At least those hands are not the ones that take. Ah! Come on! since he's down. He won't bother me now. Okay, good. Right around there. Ah, darn it. I almost had it, guys. I almost had it. Alright, since those skeleton guys are gone, I hope. Good. We're almost there. Whoa. Alright. I'm not gonna leave him there. I'm gonna deal with that hand first. It all takes a strategy, guys. If you're gonna try to do this game correctly, it takes strategy. I played this game so many times, I know the ins and outs of it, so. Ooh, what is this? There we go. All right, now you stay down here. I'm going down. Good. Ah, I need my car for that. Darn it. Oh, rats. Ah, perfect. Oh, guys, I need him. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Thank you. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Right around there. Now all I gotta do is find that key. Well, I got my heart back. All right. Ah, I was hoping that was a key. Now, where do I have to? Ah, there. That's where I have to go. Yes, I made it! I made it! I can't believe I made it! Well, I didn't think I was gonna make it. I think that jump attack actually helped me out here. Good, since my car's down there, Asperity's down there. There, there's the key. The key's right over there. That's what I need. Damn it. Okay, got the key. And I know just where to go next after this. I know the boss key's down there, so I know just where to go after this. There it is. Perfect. Now to get out of here. I do need my car, though. It's gonna be a lot harder. Alright, now it's time to get back down there. Alley-oop! Oh. Alright. There we are. There you are. Alright guys, we're almost there. A little farther than I thought. Got it. Oh no. I need a car for this? Ugh. I hate this. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, before I go there, I have to head back. I gotta go back to that thing right there. Oh, no, 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 no. I am not dealing with you guys again. Probably need a car for this. Hate that. Alley-oop! Where is he? Did he chop up? Oh, good. Alright, now I gotta go head back to that spot right there first, and then I go down that way. Come on. What? No. No. Ah, you fucking. There we go. That's the spot I have to go first. All right, here we go. Well, guys, it's hard. There we go. Oh, boy. That was close. Now I gotta find that spot. Where is he? There you are. I can't take you anywhere, man. Whoops. Alright, the boss key must be this way first. That's where I have to go. There we go. Now this will take a while. Come with me. There it is. There's the boss key right there. You stay there. Thank you. There you go. Dulus. There it is. I had a feeling that the boss key was right there. When I noticed that way I was going before, I knew I was going the wrong way. Good. That means I don't have to go all around anymore. Here you go, guys. The boss key. And you guys are gonna see how hard it really is to get over to the boss door. You're gonna see soon enough. Alright, man. Come on. Let's go. Alright, Makar, let's do this. We're going back down. Okay, I need some meters. Perfect. Alright, time to go back down. Alley-oop! Sorry, dude. All right, here we go. Good. At least I'm going the right way this time. All right, you stay here. I have some ass kicking to do. It's like, oh my god, they're gonna blow! That silly look on his face. Actually, you know what? I gotta destroy those guys first. Before I go further. Screw it. All I have to do is just plant that seed and I can be able to get through there. Get a little close here. So that hand won't get me. All right. Just in case. Oh, good. Made it, guys. Now it's time to head over here. Which will be the hardest part ever, guys. The hardest part ever. All right, now this one, I have to block with this. Now the other blade, right over there, that's where I have to block that one. I think I have enough space to do that, I think. Once I do that, guys, it's smooth sailing. The boss door is just right through that door. Alright, guys, now this is where I have to go as quickly as possible, right over there. Darn it, I might have to fix this. Right about here. Perfect, right there. That's perfect. Okay, he can't, oh! There it is! Stupid me. Actually, it pays to pay attention, guys. It pays to pay attention. It pays to pay attention, guys. It really does. I just hope I'm really aligned with the door. I am! Wow, I'm good! I am good! I didn't know it was that straight. There we go. Alright, time to go get my car right now. I didn't think I was that straight, guys. I didn't know I was really aligned with that boulder, with that cube. You know what I mean? Now, the boss door is just right over there, guys. They say that the Wind Temple is really hard to. Our temple, but like I said before, if you play this game before, you'll know exactly what to do and where you have to go. Right around here. Perfect. Is this the boss door, I think? Yes, it is. Yes, it is, guys. Well, actually, I don't need rubies. Alright, guys. Here we go. Wish me luck. There it is. Now, this boss is very easy, but when he spits out those worms, you'll see. It's sinking. It's sinking. There we go, guys. Now it's time to fight that boss. It's like, huh? Alright, guys. Time for the real battle to begin. So I mean, guys, that was close. Ah. Yes. See, guys, there you go. Those minions are always going to be in your way, but if you're able to destroy some of them, you can be able to lock onto that guy. Yes! Yeah! Did it. Now that that's done, guys, now it's time to... Now the other hard part is trying to find the Triforce pieces. There you go, guys. Now it's time to play the song and get my Master Sword powered up and get at full strength. Ready? Uh-huh. Okay. There we go. Now it's time for him to feel the power of the Master Sword. There. Yes. Master Sword has returned. Its blade now holds the power. Link, I have fully restored the power of your Master Sword, and my ancestors are most satisfied. I will continue praying to the gods here. Please, step into the light and return above ground. May the winds of fortune may be your I missed that one. But, well, guys, there you go. I did it. No, it's already, what? Yeah, it's like Molten Skate has cast its dead skin. That place is empty and quiet. No one can hear an echo of dead leaves in the cold. What ails you? What long face? The monsters are gone from the world. Doesn't that make you a little happy? Huh? Link, I have troubling news. Ganon somehow has not shown himself above since Valor destroyed him. But what's worse, not a creature is stirring in the Forsaken Fortress. I can't imagine what's going on, but I'm worried about the princess. You must search for all the Triforce shards and head back without delay. There you go, guys. That's what I gotta do. Okay, guys, that's all I have to do right there. Now I gotta go find those shards, which will take a long time, but I will be able to get to it. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more reactions, more gameplay. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed this, and above all, like I always say,